wouldn't mind you being him either. I think he can upgrade to a double wide now.
He's got kids, baby.
And he needs this job. And I think he's going to have one for a long time because he's on top of the world. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
DDT.
Harsh impact.
Double axe handle smash. Axe handle finds the mark.
A slight reason to worry here for Heath Slater. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
Man.
Beautiful technique.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Now back to the ring.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What power! Pile driver!
Nobody does it quite like him.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two, three. Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, the Beastmaster.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for a three count, you should be fine.
Columbus has played host to some amazing matches over the years, including this one.